Can you like this?
It was me I was to tell anyway. She's bowling at 9 o'clock. I think it's beating the way back.
I can swing through the trees, I don't know.
Tarzan's cool, man.
Anybody else? Oh, you look well. Very good.
Doctor!
Doctor who?
You just said it!
Listen to this, I just made it up. Fuck the doctor, I feel like a fucking cat sick, and I'll deal with you later.
He's gone. He's gone. Mister, we're doing it. Stop.
Where was fantastic.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to Biggar Gala Day. There is an announcement to make of an additional item this afternoon. Because this is the Diamond Jubilee of the Flemish Queen, there will be a parade of fashions from the 1920s to the 80s, leaving the Municipal Hall and going to the Bunbury's round about 2:30. They'll be escorted down by the People's Silver Band. So that's about 2:30 when the children's races are over. There's a parade. They're the yeomen, and this year the yeomen are Scott McTeer and Grant Sutherland. Leach and Alistair Pine. Yay! So now the heralds are followed by the archers, Roland Gibb and Graham Watson. Is Peter Hill, and the sword bearer is Derek Watson. Mrs. Pretzel. And now Mr. Andrew Hope, Secretary of the Community Council in Biggar, escorts our 1929 Queen, Mrs. MacLean. And now the coronet will escort last year's Queen, Susan Ritchie. Queen's pages are Christopher Hamilton and Fraser McNair. Thank you. champion and the First Lord. Now the champion and the First Lord go down to escort the maids of honour. The maids of honour this year are Jodie Miko and Susan Cato. Now the champion and the archers go down to escort this year's ladies in waiting. Ladies in waiting are Fiona Laurie and Sharon Laurie. And Joan Shearer and Hilary Taws. Ceremony. The crowning ceremony. A bouquet will now be presented to the crowning lady, Mrs. O'Donnell.
Crowning of the Fleming Queen, we extend our royal greetings to all subjects and all visitors within our gates, also to all those who have helped in any way promote friendship and goodwill in this, our ancient borough of Biggar. We commend to the interest of our worthy citizens the work and welfare of all children. We desire that peace and goodwill may prevail, and lastly, that no instance may arise to incur our royal displeasure. Given at our court in the year of our Lord, 1989, let the deed show Queen Flora.
Three cheers for Ronald Scott. Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip.
Mrs. McLean, as she is now known, is present with us today. Mrs. McLean will now be presented, accompanied by Mr. Andrew Hope, who is a page to Queen Mary.
Thank you.
Compared to the Lanimers, it's enough for a lot better though, because we get some terrible days sometimes.
Lanimer was lovely this year.
Yeah, it was good this year.
Would be a wee bit cold the race course maybe in the afternoon, was it?
It wasn't too bad.
No.
It's a nice wind blowing.
Well, that's what you want.
For 3 years in a row, it's been good weather, which is a change for us.
Mm-hmm.
As long as I can remember, the gala day's been good since you changed it from a Wednesday.
Yes. And you remember when you had to change it for the election? What a lucky break that was.
That was my year.
Was that you?
That's right. 87.
Because the day it should have been, it bucketed.
That's right.
And it had to be changed for the election. And
yes.
It was a lovely day.
It's
I always remember that.
That
no,
was you.
I can't remember when we changed it from a Wednesday to a Saturday. How long ago it is?
I can't remember that.
I'd say it's about 10 years ago.
Well, it's more than 10 because Chris can't.
Oh,
mile round.
Duck out the bag. Make sure it's got a number on it. Good lad. 8-3-6.
Look at boys, come on. Oh, sorry, is that enough?
20.
Is that your wee girl, Lily? No.
You know how you get 20 like that little 50?
Maybe he's going to sell
him.
Leonard gave him 20
pence. I wish I had left to do the swimming. The
Leonard gave him
20 pence. The swimming, the pool.
You'll be all right. You're
going
in the
bottom
later on anyway.
Oh, the buggers just threw me in. Don't take that. That'll sound awful the next day.
He goes to Wayne's, John.
Oh, it's all right. Leonard gave him 20
pence. Right. A 20-1 bet and Crawford is... I'm looking at Crawford saying, don't do it, don't do it. He went, all right. Boom. Right.
Could have been worse. Could have been me.
You're alright.
Could have been me.
I've got one of them. I know it's still
you know about the things, don't you? Mm-hmm.
They tell no lies and
they pick up everything.
I know. Would you like a look at my soaking wet bum? It's pretty wet, eh? I have got drawers on.
She has, I can see a knicker line. You can see a knicker line.
Don't put that in the shop.
Thank you.
Come on, John.
He's on the kid,
no. You're mad. What do you want?
I'm behaving. I'm sober.
See that?